That monument must be the radial mast.
Oh, I thought he was gonna kick me.
That's light energy radiating from it.
Oh no.
Don't worry, he started the challenge on accident. And now my mom's calling me.
Oh, this is just amazing. But I don't want to join you. Oh, I just stand here. Okay.
Steve, you're having fun.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna have to do my favorite thing again in a second. Hey, and can you guess what my favorite thing is? Is he even here? No, go AFK.
Nice.
You know RPGs are great against that big guy?
That sounds about right.
I did this mission on normal, and then right after I did it, I was like, hey, help me with this legendary mission real quick. And we tried it, we attempted it like 12 times before I said, you know what, Tat, you go find you one of those pre-made groups. You just kill stuff to them. What?
What?
Oh, wait, no, we can run it again. What part have I got to do legendary? I want to get that headgear to see what it does. It's extremely ugly, but I just wanted to have it. And because with this outfit, the headgears is the only thing that really looks good with it. Ooh.
Okay.
Just kill everything right now.
Gotcha.
Should be a big guy somewhere. Down you, Tat? Big guy. Another target. Where did it come from? Guardian down.
Yeah.
I
get
died.
This strand.
Okay, so there's this yellow, like, crystal line thing over here. You gotta come collect. I'm over here.
Yeah. Oh. I see now.
No, don't we gotta go to evacuation point? No, we still gotta kill stuff.
Oh.
I'll be back.
Generous offer.
Whoop. Oh, we just gotta kill this guy? No, we can't kill this guy.
Oh.
Oh, go ahead and come over this way.
Working on it. Whoop.
I forgot what happened. Hey Zeb, you wanna hear a joke? Come here.
What?
Look at me, look at me. You wanna see, know what Tat looks like looking in the microwave at 3 a.m.?
Huh.
Look up there. Yeah, we got, you got a minute to go all the way over here and drive your car.
Okay.
Just me, your car feels slower than normal.
Yeah. This is indeed slow. Ah. I see what you meant by tank.
Through those black circles, don't. Like that makes your car go slower.
Don't be fooled by his act. The Kallus you face is no almighty emperor, but something far more dangerous.
Tim, they do too.
A hungry, desperate beast. Once the Cabal Empire and all its bounty
was
his to command.
Okay.
And his to consume.
I'm just closing out since I can't leave Fireteam.
Joy was his purpose and his strength, he said. To angst over edicts and enemies was weakness. But I could see in his eyes dread that his pleasures would soon come to an end, clouding his sight from an incoming coup. I should have killed him then, but I thought exile more fitting. I thought he'd shrivel to nothing in the void of space. Instead, he caught a glimpse of something more. A chance to become greater than he'd ever been, like a war beast after a blood scent. He chased that chance, abandoning all honor, reason. There was nothing he would not sacrifice for his own salvation. And when the witness came to him at last, Kallus faced what he had run from all along. If we don't stop him, he'll make sure it's the end for us all.
That's actually pretty cool. Okay, what do you have to say to me? I know it's something.
Empress Keitel's forces will help push back Kallus's advances.
We've done nothing but waste time.
I understand. But I cannot lose you again in your eagerness to fight. It is not the same as before.
I am contemplating.
What's that supposed to mean?
Recent outburst with Strand to see if there are opportunities for improvement.
It was out of control. We did the best we could.
We need to do better.
We don't know what Kallus and the Witness want, but if it will have an effect on us all, I can't allow that to happen. I must.
Fair enough.
More. On these strands. You should consult with the Cloud Striders to consider what our next steps could be.
Osiris.
I'm fine, Ghost. I'll be fine. Go on.
Man. Wait, what's going on over here?
With Neomono Civil News, I'm Jisoo Colorado. Accounts across the city indicate the conflict between the Earth Warlords and the invading Cabal Empire has advanced to our fair city. The Vex have taken advantage of the chaos to encroach on the Western Front, transforming our plazas into an active war zone. All citizens are promoted to active defense duties, effective immediately. Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neomono Civil News for updates.
Huh. Interesting. That's pretty cool that they added that there. I like the detail. What else do you want me to say? Okay. And ooh.
Can't wait to see what you do with this.
So while that's doing that, hopefully now the computer will actually be able to work. It would be sad if it didn't. But anyway. Oh, we're in a mission, Tet. I just wanted to hit the restart. Okay. I'm back. In black. Okay, I need to get an eye shot. There we go. I need to go that way. Oops. And here we go. Okay.
Just so we're clear.
Wait, what happened? What does that mean? It said you initiated a torture device. Ah, there we are. And
that's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look?
Yes. Ah, I love the pose. Spider-Man.
Hey, it worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes.
Yeah, like Spider-Man.
Sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neomona. Let's keep an eye on more of those.
Rally banner. And there we go. Headshot. You're just shredding these guys.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neomuni, the city's defenses, and also the Veil's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Veil from Cal.
Wait.
That's good.
That's cool. I went the right way. Good. Oh. Ow.
It's escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's wrong. Keep going, but keep an eye out.
And there we go. So how are we gonna get up there? I really have no clue. Oh. Okay. Man.
I'm in place, and I can see her coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station, and we're golden.
Man. Nice.
That does it. How's it look?
All of that continuous damage going off at the same time. It was insane. Oh, okay. Reboot the reactor. Yes.
That was a little too easy.
Don't say that. Please don't say that. Okay, let's grab the loot. Ain't getting away that easily. Oh boy.
Guardian, I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remap
the escape
route.
I have rallied.
Thank you.
Oh. Up we go. Not the right up we go. And ah, there we go. I guess we're in space now. I guess leave him hanging. At that point, like.
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the traveler is a terraformer, a garden. It generates natural life. Physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planet.
Mm-hmm.
This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. The darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams, nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, discursive linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going, hero?
A nursery, right?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam. But nothing stops it.
Interesting.
Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
Powered by it, it would seem.
You know, I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power.
Would that be the River Styx by any chance? I should probably get going, but thank you guys for stopping by. And hope to see you all next time. And I hope you all have a great day.